right, it's really bright and shadowy. I don't know if you can see us, but we're on our way to Corban for the Corban experience. Okay. Okay, here's Mom's hotel room. This is the whole room. It doesn't work.
It's not just the search
engine. And then here's our safe right under the window so they can jump.
Oh, I
thought
my bag is
open. Oh my goodness. What did you just say about the clock?
I changed it out and it turns out
it has to be like an hour, but I still have to. You All right, welcome to the vlog. We're going to dinner. Okay, wait, say your name. I'm Tiffany.
I'm Natalie.
I'm Olivia.
Yay! Wait, say your name. Can you see you?
I'm coming closer.
I'm Ailea.
I'm Kalina.
Yay! Nice, nice. You can see the road and yeah. Welcome back to the vlog. You can't see us, but if you turn around, then you can't hear what. Now we can see you, but welcome back to the vlog. We're at In-N-Out. All right, everyone. I should have set this up before. We just got our food. It's really awkward, like the angle, but you can't see me. But yeah, we got the shakes. Or my shakes over there. We got mom. I didn't give my official review. Okay, so Shake loved it, only $2.45. I 100% recommend if you want a milkshake for not a lot of money. And I'm not a huge fry person, so I think most places' fries are okay. But the burger's really good. Alright, everyone. Welcome to our Post In-N-Out show.
That's my lemonade.
Yep, mom has lemonade. Give us a review.
It's
pretty good first. Anyway, there are lots of people in the parking lot. There's like three drive-thru lanes. While we were in there, there was 100 orders in 35 minutes. Only $2.45. I 100% recommend if you want a milkshake for not a lot of money. And fries, I'm not a huge fry person, so I think most places' fries are okay. But the burger's really good. I didn't know In-N-Out was